Hello, welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to make puppet and tell a story. Now I am going to tell some interesting facts about teeth. I know you are confused why am I talking about teeth now, but you could understand at the end of the video. Every tooth has a soft center called pulp. The pulp is made of nerves and blood vessels. The pulp is well protected by a hard substance called dentin. Besides dentin, the crown is covered by enamel. Enamel is the hardest substance you can find in your body. You may think your mouth is clean, but it is full of bacteria. Bacteria produce acids out of the food stuck between your teeth. What do the acids do? They dissolve a little of the enamel. If you do not clean your teeth, the enamel will be gradually eaten away by the acids formed in the mouth. Once the enamel is gone, the bacteria can get at the layer underneath it, the dentin. If not stopped, they will eat their way through the dentin right up to the pulp. Now you have a nice hole in your tooth. Every time you drink something too cold or eat something too hot, the nerves at the pulp will get irritated and cause a toothache. So if we want to keep our teeth clean and beautiful, we have to brush twice a day. In a jungle, there lived a crocodile named Doob and a crow named Kalia. They both were best friends and every day they used to chat and eat together. As usual, one day, they both started to talk. Kalia had a question, so she asked, "How did you get such strong, beautiful teeth?"
"Yes, my teeth are so strong and beautiful because I keep them clean."
"How do you keep them clean?"
"Keep your mouth open. When I do that, tiny birds hop in and eat the bits of food stuck in my teeth."
"Oh, I see. But humans are not like you. They are using brush and toothpaste or tooth powder to clean their teeth."
"How do you know?"
"While I go for searching food, I notice all these."
"Why can't they clean their teeth like me?"
"Are you fool? First of all, the birds would never go near them. Secondly, their mouths are not as large as yours. They brush twice a day."
"Why so many times?"
"Well, they eat a lot of sweets and starch. The sweets especially are very dangerous. If allowed to remain in the mouth, they produce acids which rot the teeth."
"So they should not eat sweets?"
"Oh, they can eat sweets. But they should rinse their mouths after eating them and brush their teeth before going to bed. And also, if you lose a tooth, you get another one. But human beings are not so lucky. If they lose a permanent tooth, they can't grow another."
"Oh, how lucky am I?"
"Okay, Doob, it's getting late. I'm going back to my home. Bye."
"Okay, Kalia. Bye. See you tomorrow."
I hope you can understand how important it is to brush our teeth twice a day. So friends, keep your teeth clean to get rid of toothache. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to click the bell button. Thank you.